Let's see if Tiptoe's still holding a grudge against my dad for being the shop man last year. My dad did all of Tiptoe's antibiotic injections last winter, and Tiptoe was not the biggest fan of him and was scared of him for a few months after, but he took a teeny little nibble of flour and then got comfortable enough to eat the whole thing. My dad, of course, had to take out a little shot thing to tease Tiptoe, but Tiptoe rose above. Love you, T.